Sometimes the e-collar will be inconsistent, so the dog won't feel it, and then it'll be at the same level, and then she'll use it again, and then he will feel it. So that's kind of what just happened, why he freaked out. That was super cute.
I didn't go too far.
Good job.